Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
It's Dr. Madness.
I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go on.
It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
They say the time's supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much here. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming.
Maybe it's been that way. Maybe it's been that way. Hey. Hey. Whoa. tried to make a way, make a difference. But some things don't change, I can't complain. I try not to think about you. What can I say? Every time I get near, I want that old thing, but I bring it to me. Shawty keep telling me what to do about you. Then she got jealous soon as she knew about you. She don't ever want to see her go through a round two. Cut her off, that what I'm doing now. You told me I should just go out and do my thing.
Damn right,
I do my thing. Now you wanna know what's got into me, what's changed. But baby, nothing changed.
Baby, it's been that way.
Thank you. trophies for the check. I mean, I hold them sentiments in mind. My temperament bipolar, choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but they not be legit. No 40 water. Tell him, yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This many mail if I had two. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. This off lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around this quick, it ain't Andre CK. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. I'm really like that. Hey, your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlive my Jack. Nigga, boom. Boy, your dog's getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. Eagle C, Pet Cemetery. Nigga,
boom. I don't feel a selling dope. Is you like that? Kicking dogs, kicking in those. Is you like that? Young throw nigga selling laws. Is you like that? All 24, you on go. Is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like this. Pop another bottle if you like this.
Bought my bitch a brand new Rolex and she still ain't happy. Got that Cartier with diamonds and I'm laughing at you. 911 turbo Porsche cause I'm a super driver. Young Pluto is out the trenches but I'm vegan now. I can't never go back broke and that was really mountain. Trying to sabotage my group while you was swagger jumping. 911 turbo Porsche cause I'm a super driver. Bags of riches for these stitches, I ain't scared. Cold as ice, put some prices on your head. All my protocols, I'm young nigga with dreads, yo. My leverage cost a bird, I'm on tribal counselor. Charlie on shirt, hope don't do no shirt. Came from out the dirt, made myself a dime. I got it in payroll, my check on, take a say. First class and no pay, ho, you do whatever I say, so.
I come out the lamp, cause I'm a super trap.
Are you ready to meet the doctor?
Buy my bitch a brand new Rolex and she still ain't happy. Got that Cartier with diamonds and I'm laughing at you. 911 turbo Porsche cause I'm a super driver. Young Pluto is out the trenches but I'm vegan now. I can't never go back broke and that was really down. Tryna sabotage my crew while you was by the
to the stream. It's Dr. M.
Dr. Madness. It's Dr. Madness.
With me, you want me, I can freak it.
Catching a cab, pull out a torch and get smoked like a dab. Yeah. Hey. Know what's going on, man. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. No, I don't write unless I draw on that S game. I get on cheap, but that boy ain't no hefe. She like my music, I flew her from LA. Leaning the whip, about to crash it like Mayday. All of her strap, no, we don't fuck with Melee. She run from the D, that bitch acting like Day Day. Come as like his weed, yeah, she say he a headache. That 30 with me got on thinking that cake like. She see that I'm paid, not eat me like a payday. Ay, 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 ay. Niggas be flexing, boy, take off that cap. She on my wood, cause her man's is a sap. I tap his bitch like I opened an app. Run up the funds till I'm catching a crown. I tag her like tech and I beat it like jazz. And spin up that ass like it's Viva La Bam. You niggas ain't nice, you niggas ain't nice. I drink some more Sprite, I might turn to a Sprite. I cool off a pint, cause my body on ice. My bitch pussy wet and you're sitting in rice. That ass from a distance, why your bitch gets nice. 1K get you shot and 1 mil say your life. Wall up on that bitch when I get it with likes. Damn. Yikes. She joined the 10, now this shit looking stacked. Yo, be with me cause I'm flexing these racks. I can't get out, I got more in the bag. I'm in the store, I don't look at no tags. Two out the blick, now he holding his abs. I hit your hoe, now she catching a cab. Pull out a torch and get smoked like a dab.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
No, I don't like that side drawing that escape.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness, coming at you with another live stream. Today, we are running. Let's get into this house.
For joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Let them know, no. Can we let them know?
You should know, bro.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness. We're getting started in just a moment. Alrighty, let's carry on. Alright, let's go.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. The doctor is in. Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Got him. My headphone messed up? Or is that in game?
Bruh.
Alright, let me get cozy. It's your boy Dr. Madness coming at you with another live stream. We are running. Boy,
thank you for joining the madness.
We
Welcome
are running
to the stream.
Dead Island 2. Let's get into it.
CDC. Right on the money. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic X.
For Gretchen Wieners.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Oh, okay. Easy there, bud. Want to make sure it's enough for everybody. I think that's fair. I absolutely think that's a fair ask. There is a bow staff I want to upgrade. So they got me. These walkers just appear out of absolutely freaking nowhere. Two caustic walkers. Sega. Alright, I got any. Here, let me see if I can do this. That didn't work out. I want it, but how about that? Come on, are you serious? Ha ha ha. All right. You gonna gas out? All right, I think I'm wasting too much time on light work.
Careful, Jay. They're packing cans of caustic X.
I want to get to that upgrade station so I can...
Unlocked. What could go wrong?
Oh. Do I have any better webs? Hazmat Walker or something else. Go! Woo!
$1 million unaccounted for.
Six?
Oh, mom.
Four.
Is that how many went to ground? Autophage. The autophage? An autophage? Well, now I have a name for my enemy.
Oh god, what's that on the floor there?
Something ripped its way out of this body bag. They were focused on the autophage in the living.
Symptoms, turbos.
Not what it was doing to the dead.
Station? Finally. Wait, what's the prince? Let's go. What's the blueprint I got? I mean, I definitely discovered a freaking blueprint. Maybe it put it on as a weapon blueprint. What's a liquidator on it? I never use it. Why not? What, faster reload? I can't upgrade the bow staff? Why do they disrespect me like that? I can't even repair that.
Reminds me of my old school.
You up? I could have just bust through that.
Body bags started hatching like cocoons. These poor people didn't stand a chance. One smart cookie, but all too late.
What's up? Kill them all. Back up. Get swept. Sit down. You need to learn to sit down. Boy. Oh my God. That's absolutely... Ow, how did that pop off? Come here. You gonna hit me? Wow, all three? Legs. They drop better loot? Is it even worth battling these guys? There we go. Up here. Now, is that going to build back up? It all builds back up. Find a blood sampling machine.
Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my...
What is this place?
Here we
are. I'm going to test my freaking blood this in this place.
This looks blood samplery. Dead dead as a toasted dodo sandwich.
Wait, this caustic, get this out of here. Should have brought some water down with me. I don't know what I was thinking. They're gonna wake up? You can't slice them before? Nope. All these are gonna wake up. Can I go back up and get some more water? There we go. I need to get rid of all this nasty, nasty. All this Nickelodeon slime. Bro, that thing's spewing straight caustic. Shout out to Salo.
Hello.
What's up, Salo? You know, to be honest with you, I have no schedule, and I need to make one. I know I'm usually on at night. I'm gonna make a schedule, man, so I can be more consistent. I'm all over. You know how it goes. Sometimes you're busy, sometimes you ain't. Sometimes I come, sometimes I don't. What is this? You need that Wawa. You need that Wawa. Happy Sunday. What you been up to on this beautiful Sunday? I don't know. Where you at, Chicago? You better hope the world don't end for you tomorrow when that solar eclipse floods all of Chicago. Alright, let me go ahead and use this blood sampler, man, and stop playing with myself. Shout out to Tom Laundry. Howdy.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Oh my god.
Why would a blood sampler require a security code?
Because they don't want everybody using it? I don't think that would be asking too much. Now I gotta find a code.
Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo.
That must be the code. There's no way that would be the code. They haven't said nothing about it. Yeah, be careful.
Not a sausage.
I mean, if anything happens, then you can do that. Not a sausage? Wait, what did he just say? All right, so now I gotta go hunt this room looking for Dr. Dorian's, like Dorian Gray?
Nope.
Yeah, Tom Laundry, I owe you like a song. We gotta do what we're gonna do. We're gonna have another karaoke day or something. What's up, Doc?
Nope.
Protect your retinas. Yeah,
where
something's gonna be going
you,
down.
Dorian?
Don't look up.
Jacob Nielpoin. Don't think this is the guy.
Here, a little water for you. Clean you up a little bit. Let me clean him up a little bit. Wipe yourself off. You did. Wipe yourself off, man. You did.
Somewhere around here.
So I actually got the DLC expansion for this game, except... I have to get out of this mission to even have a chance to access it. Alright, so what other clues am I not seeing in this freaking room? Stage one walkers? Walking Dead? Bursters? I feel like all these are about to come alive when I... What am I looking for real? Yeah, shout out to Jerry's cans. Here, you need a little bit of that. Maybe that'll help. All right, so is the access code guaranteed to be in this room? Can I leave this area? What the heck? Oh, this is where I threw this? I need to get this caustic can, like, out of the way, like. Right there. Like, get here.
Whatever.
Nothing on that corpse? Here we go, found another
somewhere sneaker. Around here.
Ooh, 311 fire axe? What are you doing in there? Give me that. Inventory full. I gotta drop. I don't know what I wanna drop. 296 hammer can go. Wasn't in love with that. Where's my water can? That felt like a secret weapon, honestly. Alright, so how many other places can I look around this freaking room? Like, what a stupid mission, bruh. I'm really tired of this. Like, what? I've searched around this 100 times. How many times do I circle this? I don't get it. I've checked every corpse. What an annoying mission. Like, what am I supposed to do? Can you at least give me a Spidey sense? What am I supposed to do? Help, give me a clue. Wow.
Aha! Echo was the code name for the screaming zombies. Dorian was working on those.
So pretty much things that weren't available will become available even though I've circled it 100 times. So I gotta just keep playing like patty cake around here. This is so ridiculous. Clean all this up. See, now they let me do it.
This ain't an echo.
Alright, now I'm almost there. Now that I realize I just gotta keep going and play Ring Around the Rosie. Give me that. Play Ring Around the Rosie.
Boom! Screamer. This is Dorian's autopsy bay.
Search bay 3. Maybe they told me what to do the whole time and I wasn't paying attention, bro.
Care now, Dorian. What happened to you?
I like how you can clean up all the blood. That's kind of crazy. It's kind of satisfying. Like power wash simulator. Oh, Dr. Dorian's torso. We're just cleaning up, buddy. And here you are. Well, let's clean you up and... Treat you right. Get the room cleaned up for you. I feel like I'm an outlast. Get this thing clean. Yo, this jerry can is crazy. Just a waste of time? Yes. Is it satisfying? Yes. Wait, the blood coming back? Now, if the blood starts coming back now, I ain't gonna keep cleaning it if it's coming back. I clean all this, right? This blood, it's coming back!
Aha, the code. Hey, Roots, this thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Oh my god.
Done. Now what?
What's about to happen?
Oh, strong pelvic floor.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady. So
strong
we can take
pelvic floor, bruh.
Yeah, I knew that. Anytime now would be peachy.
Who wrote and made this game? This game made by the Illuminati. I don't care what nobody say,
sounds
bro. This,
like you're done.
This is government. No, it's all government written all over.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Roots, parasitic vax?
You just cost me a gusset. Okay, I'm heading back.
Alright, I bet something's gonna wake up. Get out of here? Yeah, they're about to wake up.
Watch out! Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Juke beam.
Not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Why didn't you mention this before? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto. I'll see what I can find.
I got like a 3.11x. Let's go ahead and throw some upgrades on that. What's rare melee? Bleed damage? Yeah, we gotta do bleed damage for this. Only right. I'll take slower speed. I don't care. I just want more damage. Limb damage and durability? What more do you want? What more do you want? Looks nice. Somebody behind me?
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, my
Santa Monica, let's go! We are in sin. Look how eerie it looked. They're going to eclipse right here.
Okay.
Now we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, given the, well, the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not going to let you...
So what's going on with this audio?
I'm fine! All right, stop him!
This let me get on phone. Yeah. That's brutal. What are like, what the look like, the atmosphere is the great, homie. That's crazy. Bedtime, huh? His axe is brutal. Check up here. Maybe there's some goodies. These. All right, let me get past up here. Actually, let me check this car. Did I just miss some goodies here? These are like weaker shamblers. They come out of the dirt. Ooh, bludgeon. More than I anticipated. No, I had to get that. Leg. Sweet. Pretty sure that takes me back and whatever that weird hellscape was. Green zone. Cut it out.
Looks like someone might be home.
Hydration walker. Just walk around with a big tub of water. That's cool.
A slice.
Fall down. Dang, head crunch. Let me get that backpack off. Alright, Kinda didn't need to do that. Yeah, some weird stuff going on. Alright, let's take a look inside of here. Oh my god.
Whale song? I'm tripping.
The man said whale song. Let me get a Jerry here. You already know when you see these, it's gonna be some. And there's hydration walkers? What is this music? Throw something at that. Did I not open this cabinet? Oh my god, the poisoned whale. Zombie in here? Okay. Oh, that's not good. They ready to play heavy. We gotta be ready to play heavy. Have you seen Abby? Missing person? Found. Chris Marshall, Lily Bailey, 33.
Are you ready to meet the doctor?
Can't get anything past me.
Come on, man. The more the merrier.
Feeding time. In.
I'm crunching on somebody. No, don't fight. Oh my god, my health. Ah, they caught me slipping. Ah! Oh my god. Yo, I couldn't way out here? Wait, how far back did I get put? Bro, how far back did I get put? How much did I lose? How far back did I get put? Oh, I'm gonna do all these again? Then I guess it's only fair enough if we break out the bow staff. Work. What we do? Oh, y'all can eat. Come on, bud. Okay. Come on. What you doing, bud? Let me in this. Oh, I hit the wrong spot. Look like I took off when I hit him in the head. You done? Hobo zombie, they don't even fight. They just hobo out. Had a thong on it. That's just
bruh.
Looks like someone might be home.
Yeah, they really sent me back. Well, all the goodies I got are gone, so I guess.
Whale song? I'm tripping.
Whale song?
Come on, then. The more, the merrier.
Feed in time.
Getting rough out here. I've been on mute this whole time, bro. But that whole segment was wild.
Looks like someone might be home.
Why they wait? Did they restart me? Yo, if they restart these bosses in here, I'm gonna go where absolutely AP.
I'm tripping.
No, it restarted
come on,
him.
Man. The more, the merrier.
No, wait, before hell? No. Bro, do they really give him full health after I ran through all my ammo? Nah, I'm gonna let him kill me. I'm getting my ammo back. Kill me. Nah, kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Give me my stuff back. And they still didn't give me the ammo back? Bro. It's so dumb though.
Looks like someone might be home.
My weapons are just taking a freaking beating. least I'll get fury back, and I'll use that. Put it down. Down. Let's go. Wombo combo. Wombo combo. Let's finish the job. Getting absolutely wrecked. Looks like somebody's home.
Well, son, I'm tripping.
Get back. Oh, God. Why'd I do that? I got fury, dude.
Come on, man. The more, the merrier.
Let's go. What else? Walk through it. Walk through it.
Walk through it. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. I'm a seed. I'm a seed. I'm a seed.
Alright, let's finish the job. Where's my mega axe? Wow, he really does. My turn. He's hit me with a triply dipply. It's over. It's over.
Sorted.
Perfect.
Let's go. Stacking the deck. We got all skill cards. We gotta go check and see what we actually got. What's over here? Pistol doing 326 and a heavy wrench doing 311. Okay, we gotta get rid of the low two stuff, man. Much I don't want to get rid of that bow stuff, we gotta get rid of it. We gotta get rid of that liquidator pistol. We gotta get rid of what we don't need. Save that well, damn. Thank you, Salo. Glad you're liking the stomp out. You know how we do. We gotta go save this well. That was anticlimactic. Again. I don't mind doing that again. What's going on in here? Enough with the whales already. Oh, we can fast travel from here? Now we speaking my language.
Can you hear me? Step front. I did it.
We gotta shut
the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get.
Oh my God, Bruce, turn this.
There's no one here. I'm done.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the
already did that mission.
Okay, one more goose chase. Just one, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Find Bundy, grab his key. Gotcha.
Black hole sun, won't you come? Wash away the rain. Black hole sun. That music video is creepy. Y'all need to go watch it. It's creepy.
No, maybe.
I don't know if I can watch it on the stream. Why not?
Black hole sun, won't you come?
The music video is creepy. Alright, durability. I keep putting the same upgrades on these, but it's just like, what more do you want from your boy? I want durability. I want force. I mean, I want damage. We'll do criticals on that. Yeah, that well thing was kind of getting. I think this is honestly the moment we've been waiting for is a fast travel. I got a freaking, the stream is called House DLC. There's a DLC that I need to be running like in Bel Air or Beverly Hills. All right, so there's a mission, there's a DLC that I'm gonna be running right now. I've been excited to run it.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Your boy, Dr. Madness. Thank you so much for joining the stream. We are not done. Don't go anywhere. We're about to run the House DLC. Hello.
Thank you for joining the Madness. Welcome to the stream.
I'm going to grab some water. And I'm going to be right back. I'm going to start. Until then, enjoy Kingdom Hearts Remix. The madness.
The vibes are madding. Vibe out with Dr. Madness. Taking a break from all the madness. Be right back.
Get into the mix with Dr. Madness. It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
Dr. Madness. The doctor is in.
The eclipse tomorrow, right? Y'all follow me? So we got the eclipse tomorrow. Huh? What's about to happen? They say the reptilians are gonna come out. And we're gonna have a multi-dimensional shift. Maybe it'll be just another big fat nothing burger. Maybe I'll never see y'all again.
You should know, bro. When will you learn?
You know, we'll see y'all again. Yeah.
Thank you for joining the Madness.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness.
Welcome to the stream. Woo!
My body is hollow. Can I don't wanna get your pulse out the ghetto? You know that was always the motto. This nigga won't talk out inside of his neck. I just let it be and come and swallow. Told my little brother we pulling up, spanking these niggas that thinking we host. Don't do no explaining, don't know what you thinking, but you help a young nigga grow. You add up the twins up off of my fingers, I feel like six hundred or more. Give out so many pads about so many bangers, you asking the real niggas know. I been putting that shit on, show me how to dress and get fresh and pull up with the hoes. Care about no nigga been sending me threats on the west, I get love from the low. Let me turn back around and go back to a cell for a nigga with internet jokes. But the shit I'm still doing it for Jeff and Lakiti, you know it's our piece to the boat. And my heart covered in chrome, then I just now rockin' chrome. I'm the bank up in the home.
Rapture? Is it the rapture? It's your boy Dr. Madness. That's what it is, boy.
Taking a it's what? Dr. Madness.
Woo. So that's how the world is, rapture? What do y'all think? We made this video years ago. What do y'all think? Look at her face. What do y'all think though? That's creepy, yeah. Come on, that's creepy.
They're running in the hall.
I mean, it's eerie, eh?
You should know better.
It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
It's daytime gaming. You know the vibes. Woo! Dr. Madness, we just had a little intermission, a very weird one, but it's daytime gaming. Now let's get into the DLC, right?
Can we not just meet somewhere in the middle?
Oh no.
For you, no, no, no.
rooting for like a kid at half.
All right, come on, let's get back.
Niggas so thirsty to put me in.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic, cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in the.
Let's begin.
All right, let's get back in Beverly Hills.
Can we not meet each other in the middle?
All right, we're back. What was that? What? Okay. We're done. We're definitely gonna do day. What y'all think this is?
It's daytime gaming.
It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
With Dr. Madnix.
Let's begin.
I've already had to medicate Ricky twice.
Oh, dang, y'all still alive? Wait. Oh, these are the stoners who... All right, what I want to look for is a map. Because that's going to take me to where Umhausenhausen is. Yeah, they may be dead, but their copyright team is not, sir. All right, we need to find where the tennis courts and chalk it up like, yeah. Are these the tennis courts? I need to find the tennis courts. Wait, where's Emma's house? We got kicked out of Emma's. All right, so I gotta Google to figure out where exactly we go to start this again. I keep forgetting. They say in the main menu, click extras tab, blah 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 blah. Wait, blah 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 blah. How do you start it? After emerging from Venice Beach, walk back to Emma's mansion. You can actually continue because you're allowed in there. Where do I go? Hold on. Where to start house DLC? Hold on, guys. I gotta figure out where to go to start the housing DLC in. Look for your map for an orange icon near Emma's tennis court. But where is Emma's house? Yo, they're doing everything to make sure I don't play this. Stop free, like they're freezing my thing and. Bel Air region. All right, so I'm in Bel Air. Am I in Bel Air? Is this Bel Air? I'm in Beverly Hills, bro. I need to go to Bel Air. Yeah, sorry, stoners, but I gotta dip. How do I fast travel out of here into Bel Air? In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
Cooling out, massing, analyzing, encore. When a couple of me bars outside the score. When a couple of guys who were up to no good thought of making trouble in my neighborhood. Ooh, I got bro. A little fight. My mom got scared. Said, you moving with John T and Uncle Glad. I was looking for a cabin. When it came near, the nicest place is dice. They had dice in the man. If anything, I could say that this cabin was red. But I said, oh, forget it. Oh, the I pulled up to the cabin about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabin, you're home, see you later. Oh, Emma, I guess you got over it. Now you mess around with Sam. See, this is why she was just crying over her last man. Now Sam got her. And he was the one that was going to put her down. You cannot trust these hoes.
When will you learn?
You cannot trust these hoes.
Okay, can't jump through that glass. Emma, you really garbage. But before we take off, we're gonna go see Carlos.
The world is collapsing around us, and you're still working your day job.
That's a funny way of saying thank you. Without me, this house would fall into madness.
Madness?
It's Dr. Madness.
Expect too much of yourself.
Uh-oh. Ghost
but what
broom.
About you? Do you enjoy wearing smelly clothes and walking on bloody floors?
Excuse me. Let's just see what y'all are chilling. Okay. I should be able to sell. How do I only have 200 bucks?
Actually, I can't remember the last time I...
Shut up. Can't trust these hoes.
Are you?
Alright, we're about to start the housing DLC. I'm very excited about this. So let me upgrade my stuff. Repair what I can. Which is nothing. Alright, let's just go. Let me out. Madness. Let me out. I'm trying to go down to the tennis court. Chalk it up like, yeah. I'm trying to go down to the tennis court and chalk it up like, yeah. Let's go down to the house cold and chop it up like, yeah.
Now what?
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running the Dead Island House DLC.
Bruh.
You know, we stay on 10.
What dreams may come.
Look, okay, here we go. This looks, gnarly, to say the least. All right, so we get an invitation to this... place.
Just roll with it, Jay. You're probably face down in the jacuzzi having an embolism. Quite a pleasant way to go, under the circumstances.
I'm so glad I chose Jacob as my main character, because his voice lines have been absolutely on 10. What's up with these vehicles? 88 Kinchin? K-N-H-C-N. They do have different... Alright, they have different plates. Uh-oh.
Welcome.
Welcome to house.
This ain't right.
My name is Yomo. You are Hope. Yes.
Hi. Sorry. I was,
lost. Directionless.
Oh my god.
Why you are here, we know. We believe you have more to offer the world. Come. We're dying to meet you.
Oh my god! Maybe this is my mind fortress.
Yo, this is creepy. Am I crouched? Right, let's take a look at all the weirdos who... You know she doing some spanking up in here. You know she doing some spanking up in here. Alright. Why do I feel so low to the ground? Don't I... Like, okay, look. That's the ground. How low am I? How high is the ceiling? Like, something feels off. What are these? The latex? Oh god, he said no. Look, spank at your nail latex.
Shiny and skin tight.
Creeping me out. Thank y'all for being so tidy, but still laying aerosol and fabric all around this plot. And a workbench? You know they want me to get ready before it gets crazy. They're kind of getting me a little ready, aren't they? What is this place? Definitely a satanic high-rise. I don't know where we at. We're definitely not in a high rise, but.
Bruh.
You feel me? What's this? Alright, go ahead and open it up, I guess. Okay, so this gives us some insight on why we're here. Congratulations on being chosen for house. You are exceptional. To mark your initiation, we present you with this empowering latex outfit tailored precisely to your body. Don't be alarmed. This guide will teach you how to put it on without tearing it, falling over, or suffocating. Step 1. Get naked. The latex will hug your form, no underwear required. Apply a thin layer of the supply lubricant Cheek Squeak on the inside of your suit. Cheek Squeak?
Bruh.
If you slide it on, you find the lubricant squidding out or your wrists and ankles you've used too much. Put your suit on feet first. Stay seated until both feet have emerged. Do not pull or pinch the suit when adjusting the fit. Is there more? Latex is non-breathable, so do not get your suit stuck over your face. Oh, geez. Shine up your suit with the further application of Cheek Squeak, and then accessorize. Bruh. So I gotta get spray some Cheek Squeak. I think all my weapons is good to go for us. Can I upgrade this? What is this not doing with upgrades on it? I don't have enough money? Okay, no prob. Oh my god.
I'll make myself at home.
House? bro.
This place is like so cool, but so creepy all at once. All right, it just left Coolville. Severed head.
Am I in my head? Looking at a head that symbolizes my head.
I think this is an actual person's head that they chopped off, bro.
Someone got careless.
Why do I have a feeling they're showing us how they do a ritual? I got some skill slots. Right, let's see. Using a med kit triggers a forceful explosion that drains the stability of nearby zombies. Interesting. Quake. Be the earthquake you want to see in the world. Your ground pound gets a major boost of force. Yes. But let's just keep seeing. Slay a zombie for minor boost of damage. I like that. Slide attacks. Oh yeah, well, I like the slide attack. And I can't put anything on those. Autophage? I don't understand the autophage. But I do know someone's head is chopped off. With something like this, you always got to try to steep in the symbolism. And you always have the serpent and the snake.
Big statues, big TV. This ain't me.
Oh, let's get up in there. Plucker not strong enough. We're gonna get the slicer and dicer. I kind of like that. I think we just put some more power on that. Where do they want me to go, you think?
If I don't have issues, someone does. Oh. Hello?
One of them ain't dead? No flipping way. The head talks? Get out of here. What is this, Nip Tuck? What the heck? What the head? It's robotic?
Interesting. Bloody hell!
That was a good one. Well, don't stand around gawping. Put me back on my body.
Huh?
Right in front of you. Come on. That's it.
What is happening?
Your face. You look like you just walked in on your parents. Whoa. Damn. This is not ideal.
You're a talking head.
I can see I'm in the presence of a great mind. Call me Vincent.
How are you still alive?
Technology. We are Constantine's chosen. As are you, our savior.
Oh my god.
Apparently. Nah, bruv, you're bluffing. I'm no naive cult recruit.
So, your plane wasn't shot down just when you thought you'd escaped?
How could you know that?
Constantine knows.
You should know.
Get that stank up off me, though. Get that stank up off me, though.
Fuck. Will help.
Am I latching this man's head back on?
Look, Constantine knows everything. Including that saving us is your destiny. That's why you're here.
I want to meet this fella. Right now.
Of course you do.
Yeah, bring him out.
I remember when I first walked through that door. Everything changed.
Constantine's through there.
Constantine and all the Ascended. But we had to seal it. Zombies, you know. You'll need two more heads to open it.
Of course I will.
Veronique, our unabashed couturier's lovely head is hidden in what she calls the deeper.
Did they find her head?
What about that one?
Young Ho, we'll get to him later. First, Veronique. But to reach her, you must experience our rites of passage. It's a challenging artwork, my magnum opus. It
What's
will
that?
Open your mind, I promise. See you back here soon.
Who's going to believe a talking head?
All right, so dude, I'll knock your head off your shoulders. This is so grotesque. They try to lighten it up by making it like robots, but it's still entirely grotesque. Soggy.
Oh, your first test.
I thought that should send them flying. What the heck? What the heck? They got some range. Come here. About to get hit with that triple dip ball. Triple dip ball. Back.
You know, I do believe I'm starting to get PVC envy.
Constantine has shown great interest in your future with us.
Oh. Wow, me? Really?
Who's
we
talking?
We think you are ready.
Okay.
There are three trials. Use a door. You may be surprised by what you find.
Three is the magic number.
Lovely. Where are we? What is this world? Oh, it's dominatrix all throughout this game. You ain't seen nothing yet. Ah. And demonic satanic symbolism. I mean, it's literally the goat. So let me put y'all on a lesson. Why do you think they say greatest of all time? Mm-mm. That's not what they mean. Not what they mean. We're on a movie set. This game is like just disclosure.
Keep off the grass. Too late for a bonghead like me. Oh, literally keep off the grass.
There's walkers in it? Oh my god. Why'd I do that? Wait, walkers if you hit the grass? Ooh, what? Excuse me. Really like one of the Gross sisters. Come here. We gotta end it. Dang. That's disrespectful, bro. This is bad. They should be going flying, right? Let me go make sure I got that on. Cause I want the card that sends them freaking absolutely flying. Go for the slide task, get a major boost of damage, and then can send them flying. Yo, this game is absolutely gnarly. Let me check something real quick. Your boy Dr. Madness, and we're running Dead Island 2 Dominatrix Edition. Let's get into the stream.
Doom.
So wait, when you step on the grass, walkers come out? Is that what they're telling me? I low-key feel like playing some Outlast. Hey! Yeah, these are all like Dom Zoms. Whoa. Dom Zoms? Watch out. Oh, I did that. Oh, crap. I did that wrong. What was going on set here? Feel like we can be in the Texas Chainsaw. Texas Chainsaw Massacre here. Turn on the water. Look at the sweep on that. Look at the sweep on that. Look at the sweep on that. Honey, I'm home. Oopsie. You got some explaining to do. Lucy, there's a demonic greasy figure on the wall. Lucy. Lucy. You got some twerking to do. I'm absolutely going ham on these zombies. They coming out of the oven? Lay down. They got workbenches everywhere. They're keeping me fed. Ew, what's this?
It's too tough.
Yuck. It gave me some Legend of Zelda vibes for some reason. Ladies? Ladies! You kinda catch me slipping. Aren't you? It was like, here, I mean, I like that. Let me try that. I can use a couple of different things. I mean, here, let me go back to this. I like this guy. Lay down, okay? I'll get back up. I asked you. What happened in this house? Really? What happened in this house? Hey. Why did my slide work? Ma'am? And I still get the finisher? There we go. Any other goodies in here? Here, let me help you. all dressed in latex. Lay down. Wow. Okay. Ching-a-loon, ching-a-loon. Salo, don't let that freak side come out on the chat. Okay. Then we got something for that. Bow, bow, bow. Like you about to say, bow, 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 bow.
Have I been spiked?
We've taken the liberty of liquidating all your assets.
Oh my god.
Cash is the sum total of your financial.
Outlast vibes, Outlast Trials. Outlast Trials vibes on Max. It's all the same type of brainwashing.
Hold you back.
They cooked everything.
Bruh. Here we go. Classic brainwashing. They want me to sacrifice all my cool stuff. Fuck it. I could chuck a weapon in, I suppose.
Bro, they make you make a sacrifice in this game? I'm not sacrificing anything. Screw y'all. Bro, they make you sacrifice a weapon? They really make you sacrifice a weapon? There's gotta be another weapon around here I can. A garbage one. Alright, well, you can't get around being initiated into their creepy sacrifices, so we gotta decide which one needs to go. I can't believe they're making me burn one of my fucking weapons. I can't believe I gotta burn one of my weapons, dog. Bro, all my stuff's good. What you mean I gotta pick something to burn? What do you mean? They making me do a sacrifice? Oh my god, it's a video game, dude. Like, oh my god, what do I like? Oh my god, I gotta burn the fucking machete. I mean, part of my language. Just doing 360. Yeah, we gotta do the machete. Here, take the damn machete, bro.
Here. This is the most valuable thing.
It's the least valuable thing I have. All right, now we gotta find the next rite of freaking passage. Ah. You probably see the devil's face in that damn thing, bro.
What a dark game, bro. What a dark game.
I got my CRM pitchfork. I ain't dropping that. This thing goes in. I wish I could upgrade it. All right, so now we need to find their next ritual. Look at that toilet. Did we clear the house? I thought I still heard something. I'll take those blades. Don't tell me there's a storage locker here. I could have got a trash weapon now. Where's that? I hear a zombie, but I'm out of here. I feel like I'm in a liminal backrooms neighborhood or something.
Crawling brain.
Dark brains?
Of course. Why not?
Destroy dark brains with crossbow. New weapon? Crossbow? tendrils. Oh god, wasted it. Lay down. He got on the blue 70s vibe. Back up, back up, back up. That's not what we do, okay? Oh my god. Hurt that leg, didn't I? Y'all don't like that. Hurt that leg, didn't I? Yeah, accused Poppy Playtime. Oh god! Accused Poppy Playtime intro music. Okay, hold on, y'all. Don't do me like that. We ain't gonna play too much with y'all. Hey. What is my other skill that I got? Did I get the safe place? Oh, no, I got the major boost. Yeah, that's gonna really send them back. I like that. I like that. We put that work in over there real quick, didn't we there?
Perfect.
If there's a good Liminal's backroom game, please tell me I'll play it right now. Well, not right now, but you feel me? I'll play it immediately. I love those games. There's like a YouTube video that's like, I just want to go make my own backrooms game. Like, it looks so cool. Oh my god. You up? I guess not. Hey, you up? And a lot of brothers. I see a lot of black folks in the cult too. A lot of brothers, a lot of hair braided. Shout out to Salo. Shout out to Tom Laundry. Do your laundry. Ma'am, you up?
Big brother takes me back.
Watch your mouth. Ow, I meant to slide on you. Scream again. I goof. I gotta do something with those leaky implants. Alright, so we're looking for the rites of passage. The Shambler. Stay asleep for me. All right, now we're entering a freaking saw trap. What's going on in this room?
Excuse me.
Huh? Down.
Perfect.
Okay. All right, so someone got sacrificed in this room. Well, several people. Did this game outlast? Huh? Ah. How do I get over there? I want that. How do I get over there? There's a window. I guess I gotta go through the window, through the wall. Ma'am, you up? Hello? It's me. What's this? Why is it strangely colored like this? Why did I just do that? That wasn't my smartest move. Oh no! Damn, I died! Out the window! Oh, oh, oh.
It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
He said we stay involved. Want that money, want that money, want that alcohol. I gotta drop. I'm gonna jump out that window and back in that first story. Man, get out of my way. We want money, we want money, we gonna stay involved. We want money, only alcohol. I'm gonna have to kill all these people again. Wait, this a new house? Ma'am, sir, Sirsky, Dursky. This a new house? Ooh, bust his head. Don't even have arms, sir. Back up. Don't disrespect me now. Nah, nah. Don't play with me now. Don't play with me now. We want money, we want money, we gon' stay involved. Now what is this? 311 hunting night? Yeah, there. I want to take that back to the upgrade station that we found in this house.
Can't you moaners read? Keep off the bloody grass.
Zombies nearby, where? Hey guys. Hey guys. Don't do that. Here. Do me like that. Home run? Got a survivor card off you. Gang's all here. Too many of y'all now. I got a fury I could use, but I'm not gonna use that. Oh, y'all put me. Alright, why am I even here? I want to throw upgrades on that throwing knife, that's why. Fire damage? Why not? Durability and force for sure on this. I can't afford nothing else right now? Fine. Alright, I gotta find the next rite of passage. What the heck?
I'm sorry, fella. This your garden?
Come on. Oh my god. I'll burn a little bit. Let's go. Stay down, sir. I said I gotta enter this house around the back. Give me a break. Come across the fence. Come across the fence. Come across the fence. Let me help you. Let me help you. Oh, he felt that. I'm just going around beating up Dominatrix. I've been in this house. Oh my god, I gotta stay off the grass. Okay, light work. Oh my god, it's so many! Here, this is where this gun is gonna make some. What's this? Splitting axe? Oh my god. There's so many of these, it's insane. Let's go! Call of Duty! Don't make no sense. Anyone left? Told y'all I ain't playing with y'all now. Once again, you gotta find something to get rid of. As much as I don't want to get rid of this pitchfork, I gotta let it go. I love you. All right, before I get in that house, all right, I need to stay off the grass for real. I'm literally just trying to go bail some ammo. Here, can I finish the job? You know, I love this weapon. Doom, doom. Where are zombies? Oh my god. Can I literally just upgrade my freaking... There's not even a zombie nowhere. Oh, because this freaking
this
zombie...
ain't cutting it.
Because that zombie's in there, I can't do my weapon? Is there one up here that I missed? Oh, yep. Hey. Boy. Back up. Get that work. Oh my god! Absolutely nuts, bro. Get that work. Anyone else? Anyone else in Hagen? Literally anyone else in Hagen. It really was you.
It really was you.
Alright, now we gotta dance. Now we gotta dance. Upgrade my freaking weapon now? Jeez. Wait, seriously? Alright, I'm out of here, man. All that, and I can't even do the one thing I came in here to do. Go ahead.
Bruh.
Let's just go to our next ritual. The disrespect is absolutely real.
Three shall be the number of the trials, and the number of the trials shall be three.
So this level is literally Outlast Trials. Are you serious? Where the hell is the crossbow? Oh my god, you filthy... God, can I get some This is nuts. Come here. This is insane. Wait, crawl space? I can't get in there. Oh my god.
I know, Mum. Keep off the grass.
More? Oh my god. That did not blow up nearly enough. Let's Play. I want to play Let's Play. I ain't got time for this, bro. Who else? Huh? I bet you I stay off that grass, though. Every house is locked. What do they want me to do? There's no way on this rooftop. Wait, what's back here? I know I gotta hit more grass, but there's something back
here. Is this rehab? Everybody wants me off the grass.
Oh my god. Oh god. Hey, bud. Go, bitch. Go. Go. Let me get everything in here while I'm at it. That's right, man. Sunday fun day. Needed some fresh clothes before the world ends. All right, what's it? Wait, so I still can't really get in this house. All right. I don't know where to go. I'm not even lying. This is getting annoying. I've been in this house, right? I did the ritual up here. Wait, I haven't been in this house? My god. Are they adding the enemies back? Bro, I've done this ritual in this house. Crap, I gotta get out of it. Oh my god. Thank you. Let's get out of my way. Can I use it? Thank God. I can't repair these? No! I gotta use them to the death, but I can buy some more, build some more ammo. What? Okay, this, not this room. That's locked. Can't go in there. Try to go around the back. Let's see what's up here. Uh-huh. He blesseth. At this rate, I don't even know what to get rid of. I gotta get rid of the 292 bat. I'm even out of scrap. I'm even full of scrap. Maybe I didn't do the ritual in this house. Is there a ritual in here they want done? Yeah, there is. I'm an idiot. Where's that water? I think I destroyed it. They want me to connect. Or maybe I already did. Let's see. Basement? Found it. What a creepy.
Better. Much better. But Constantine demands more. Get up.
Oh, fuck off. Really? I've got to fry myself.
Bro, I gotta... They're gonna make me fry myself? Endure agony? Yo, this game is... This is terrible. Wow.
Instant toothache!
Horrible game. Trophy asset transfer. That's something, something different. Find the final rite of passage. Another locked door? You gotta be freaking kidding.
Huh? They're playing with you, Jay.
Who's this playing around? Stop playing with me. Who did that? Oh.
Do I have to? I feel ridiculous.
What they make her do now?
You feel your true self. Remove your mask.
My sister was always the best at everything. Homecoming queen, yada yada. God, did she rub my face in it. She went into acting and straight away got her big break. Lead role in a Broadway play. So, on opening night, I spiked her drink with laxatives. She's still trying to go on.
That night?
It was the best night of my life.
Aha! The classic crushing of ego, eh?
All right, well, here's the confession.
I once did a stunt and was totally nonchalant, but in a taxi home, I had a little cry. Oh, I see. Like that, is it?
They want a real confession. No, boy.
Okay. When I got home, I also had a big cry. Then a bath with candles. You guys make the Marquis de Sade look like a baby sugar glider. Whoa! Video drone.
Oh my god, who is that? Is that freaking The Weeknd? Need some space. Huh? Oh my god, he bust out that little TV? How? Alright, they want me in the deeper now. Hey, bud. I don't play. .326 Whispering Blade? Absolute. I gotta go ahead and let you go. You did well. Go to the house. Oh my god. Alright. Another weapon back here. Pole saw? Gotta get it all. 326 pawn saw. Honestly, all my stuff's doing better, but this is what upgrade 320. I'm gonna drop this mace, but I don't love it. And I'll get the pole saw. Grass for me. Get back.
It is a lot. I know.
A lot? It's the end of the world.
No, no, nothing so absolute. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come, I have a place to process the grief. My gift to House, the Deeper.
Oh, God.
She fell for it.
Yeah, they got her. But you doing all the rituals, too. And then by proxy, they got me doing. No space. Just a little. Any weapon upgrade chambers before I go in the abyss? It is.
I don't know. Some people's idea of a good time.
I love it. Guide you so far. Submerge yourself. Good. Go
oh
deeper.
My God.
Disappear beneath bath? The surface. Good girl. No, no, don't come up yet. Stay there. Feel your lungs tighten.
Drowning her.
Lose yourself for me. And when you can't take it anymore, take it more. And yes. Good girl. Surrender to me, and I will guide you to acceptance.
Programming in this game runs absolutely deep. Look at the people connected to like a hive mind. All brainwashed. Sounds like our world.
Mind your step, Jay.
Seeing eye. All right, before we go deeper in this labyrinth. Let me make sure I didn't miss nothing back there. Like an elevator to hell. Yeah, workbench. Oh, la, la, la. Oh, la, 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 la. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running Dead Island 2. Who are you? Dead Island 2. I'm gonna take a quick water break.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
We'll be RB. It's getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come jump like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it King Dad? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league. But right now I feel like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali. The order they come when they shit ain't contending no more. Feel like I got a job.
Joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. Daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
So how
Streaming with Dr. Madness. Joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. I don't want to do you and I like I'm in Leicester, skipping my lectures. Used to ride round all reckless, stolen text that's chilly and vespers. And the feds got my broski restless, said he got a charge on a car, no Tesla. And everybody round me, rowdy. I walk in, tell a jewel and wow me. If you're talking about peas, just allow me. 19, I put 19 on an Audi. I'll never forget that day that I found me. This dude is caramel brownie. And his chest been back all bouncy. Trust me, everything shake, no Saudi. My G just came out from shooting. And Ram's done a madness charting. Said a man got something in common, cause trust me, both of their teams been barking. If you see him at a drink up talking, do it like Jordan, run up and spark him. My G's been on badness, way before they had a mustache like Stalin. And his team's all love and hate, cause a lot of men love to hate. A young G done draws and apes, now he's cutting through bricks like the 118. And iron on indirects, diss me and I take that personal. And that's thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Back like we never left.
Literally back like we never left.
Yeah! It's your boy Dr. Madness, and we're running Dead Island 2 House DLC. Shout out to Salo for pulling it to your stream. Shout out to Ton Laundry for pulling up at your stream. But you're putting up on the stream.
Let's begin.
Smash that like button. We're trying to blast through the algorithm. Hit that like button. Put a one in the chat if you know you're all that. I mean, it's that simple. Chat if you know you're all that. More pressure blades. All right, I really gotta drop. I can't drop nothing. Everything is going up. We up. I don't want to drop a pistol. I don't even want to drop this, even though the damage is kind of cuckoo on it. Whispering blade. I didn't love it. I didn't love it. Sir, you up? All seeing eye, triangle, 60 degrees.
any upgrades on these. Oh, those aren't reinforced. Let's get the stuff that's got some work done to it. Party just getting started. I meant to say get lost. Excuse me, man. Can't get over on account of you. On the TV. A neatly written letter. My wife. I am sorry. I almost broke my promise to you and gave in. I met Constantine. He showed me a terrible future. In some ways, I am glad you will never see it. Then they brought me to the deeper. The host. She said it is a place to think, but how? Senses are dulled by sound, smells, light, and more drugs than I've ever seen in my life. We are all like mourners celebrating the end of days. The only comfort down here is a simple way out. The pits. Like swimming pools with no water and no bottom. So many things in house do not make sense, yet they feel right. One step in his escape from a dark future. Constantine is kind. Then this Australian's beside me. He said he's only here thanks to me, so he'll follow my lead. I step forward, he steps forward. I get a drink, he get a drink. I'll not be alone. The future is dark, but house is a pathway of light. I know if I take this ride, I'll never see you again. I never had your faith, could not see your path, but I found my own, my love. I pray you'll be proud. Brainwash. All right, we gotta get up out of here. People are like, what happened? Is that what I knocked over there? Can I make that jump? Oh.
What do we have here?
326 heavy wrench? Oh my god, I can't afford anything else. I'll get rid of the pipe wrench. Sacrifices must be made. Sacrifices must be made. Oh. All-seeing eye, praise of the all-seeing eye. Look like also the sun. Sun worship? Pressure. Time to break out the bat, boy. There. My turn. How did he come out of that TV? me check on my survivor cards. I got a couple of cool things. Give those zombies the boot. Kick drains more stability from zombies than greatlesses. Interesting. I can't have them all. Encounter gives me health. Okay. That's a good one. Up your defensive game, a well-timed block. So I don't... A well-timed block or dodge regains health. Would I replace one of the health ones, maybe? I don't know. They both seem good. But what would I be replacing it for? And there's so many. You can only put on four at a time. That's so annoying. Stamina kick doesn't seem like a bad idea. Go up. Hey, bud. You sleep? Turn it off. You're watching that? Go back to sleep. I need to put upgrades on that before I'm using it. What am I doing? Wait a minute.
Oi.
It's Dr. Madness.
I don't think so. Not anymore.
Who is this? It's the head? What the frick? Oh my god, what, bruh?
Vero. Or perhaps Honey.
Well, I'm peeved.
Talking head?
No, you are here.
You want a drink? Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers. Sensation enhancers.
How is she even doing anything? What is this?
I'll take a goodie bag.
Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely.
Well, Constantine can suck my chutney. I'm just passing through and I'm not joining your pervy cult.
Cult? You call us a cult?
I said pervy cult. Look at all this stuff.
What's happening here?
This is haute couture. A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
Veronique, you're a pervy cultist. Own it.
No. We made house to prepare the chosen for ascension.
Cultist.
To preserve humanity.
Cultist.
Before the zombies devour the world.
You predicted the zompocalypse.
Constantine showed us this.
So are
future.
They robots?
What? Nah, get it straight, girl.
Her hands on ice?
Why'd you need me?
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is all too tied down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. End the Ascended.
What is this?
Put a pin in it. I'm taking you back to Vincent.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Okay, bro, her head was literally on ice. Can I throw it? What? Is that the brain? I'm gonna have to come back up here with an arrow or something.
Drawn to her like flies.
Oh wait, they like the box. Wait, what the heck? I missed.
Oh,
tweak out. Give me the head. They're gonna tweak. I gotta get up out of here. Oh god. My god. What happens if I throw it off the god? Tell me I'm going the right way. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. I don't know how many I have on me by now. This is insanity. Oh my god. Oh. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Please, I hope these doors close behind me. Ah! Wait, how'd I get back upstairs? I went in a loop.
Bruh.
How? How did I end up in a loop? Tell me this is the way out. Tell me this. All right, blood room, we're getting.
Let's skip the kebab and get you home, eh, Veronique?
Veronique, I'm gone. Ah! Shout out to Manessa Sherman. I don't know who Hisu is. I'm not gonna stop running it. I wish I could look back. No, no, the gate's closed. What the hell am I about to do? Where's the gate door? I need to get off the grass. All in my zombies, let's go. Go, oh, where's the head? Crap, I need the head. Oh no, it's closed! Still open? I gotta dip. Oh, not again. Oh, y'all trying to work me.
Eat.
Well, it's been a hell of an experience. My God.
Veronique, have you lost weight?
No running in the grass.
No running in the hall.
Let's give her a good slap, because she definitely deserves it. What are these things?
Hello? Rise and shine.
Yeah.
Putain! Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Just as other fellas had to get and we're golden, yeah?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Ooh, lovely. Who's Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
Iris was killed?
There is Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
Who are these people? We need a bomb.
The
all
weapon
this.
Moves?
No, the well. House does strange things. Boff, I just go with it.
Oh, my.
Forest is all young ho. Take of that what you will. I apologize, Veronique, for not embracing you. My legs do not seem to be taking my calls.
Your company is more than enough, mon ami.
All right, what is this room? What is this thing? Pig mask.
So soon, Hope. Most spend weeks in the deeper, struggling under the weight of Constantine's vision, or just throw themselves into the pits. I was right about you.
I know what's waiting for me on the other side.
What is
but
this?
But I'm ready to ascend.
Prove it.
They've got inside her head.
What is this? Horror Pig the movie.
Here we go. Off to Grandma's house.
Yo, this is so eerie.
It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
Should have brought some water, a jerry can of water with me. Hold your weight. Ma'am, you okay?
The diner's this way.
Holy Ginobili. Whoa. There's a lot of eerie things in this. They use like in this creepy open world. That creepy statue from before.
Went well for you, didn't it, Sunshine? Bloody hell.
What the frick? They cooked themselves. We standing on flat earth? Ma'am. Oh, interesting way they put the work in.
Wow, this game is wild. Oh, wow.
It's like a crazy labyrinth.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. Let's begin.
I need a thing I can, all right, fabricate ammo. Why can't I fabricate? Right now, trying to throw some upgrades on these top tier thing, like this whispering blade. Regain stamina? Yes. There we go. And we can throw something on this. $326. Can't afford anything. Only 15 bucks. All right, find the mysterious well. That's the beginning. So out of room for weapons. Hey. Let's put some of this stuff to work. Wait, I don't want to swap. The head off. Like, I don't even need no more weapons. I'm not even gonna hold you. All is this? I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Sweet recreation, bard. What doth ensue but moody and dull melancholy, kinsman to grim and comforter's despair.
Come on. Come on. How are you? Hey, friendo. Legs weak. Drop that leg. Wait, phone call. Did I actually ring? That hurt, didn't it? That hurt, didn't it? Yo, what is this game? Whoa. Where is this mysterious well? Any upgrades on this? No. No upgrade on that. No upgrade on that. Where are the upgrades on these? There's really no upgrades on this? No, there's really not. Okay, that hurt. Yeah. Where the hell is this well? I need tips now. Oh, yeah. Is this the well? I'm gonna just go to a diner. So I can't go to diner yet, that's clear. Oh my god, I need help. This is confusing. I don't know where to go. burn something? What is this for?
I guess that's the well.
Light the pyres. Prepare the combatants.
I'm still going through her torture.
Who seek ascension? Let us see.
It's daytime gaming with Dr. Madness.
Well, bring on the hoops. I'll do the jumping.
Light the pyres. That's so dumb of me. That's the dumbest thing I could have did. I need you over here, guy. Don't stop burning. Space. Right, we gotta go to the other pyre and get that lit. Oh my god. This way, guys. Oh, what is that? Gang.
Mark our body with the ash. To win, you must be utterly ruthless. Hold nothing else in your mind. Are you ready? The arena.
She's giving her whole soul over to this thing.
Stick and move. You got this.
Burned her whole identity. To the arena? Ma'am, can you put me to the arena? Hey, you seen the arena? Light the pyres! The arena's in the freak.
Hope has proven herself worthy.
God, you see how people's brainwashing work.
Hey, take Hope's arm. Prepare to feast.
What the heck?
Come on, you lot.
And they
ate
her?
Your arms and legs.
What is happening? Come here. I need a big enough crowd, are you? Anything doing some crazy damage? Oh god. Finish this. Get me. Let me get something that's gonna really be maiming limbs. There we go.
Bloody hell. Literally, bloody and hell.
Back to the well. Where's the well? Now we get the crossbow. Ooh.
Well, well, well. I'm sure.
Head up.
Down I go, apparently.
I wouldn't do that.
You should know better.
Look out below. Hero inbound.
Bruh. Your body, your choice. All right, now they got us crawling deep into the freaking satanic underground. This is the inn? What is all this? It showed this plane crash.
A crossbow? Come to Papa. Iris was telling a story of things that hadn't happened yet. I guess this is Iris.
All right, now we gotta... Something's gotta drop. Heavy wrench can go.
This silver bullet better be worth the effort.
This gun is the shit. We better go in. It's like an explosive bolt.
Softly, softly, pop a bunchy.
Okay, they're not explosive. They're all coming up the stairs. see. Any more of you? Get back. Why can't I just take this whole bag? I don't know. Kind of a deadly, but we're going. I'm gonna just save these for the brains since I got the free ammo. Oh, they dropped some. Since I got the free ammo, I might as well. Freaking death pit right there randomly. What the fuck? Yeah.
What the hell?
Bruh.
Where's the crossbow? Tell me all these zombies are dead again. On in there, buddy. Got a little push damage on it. Anything else I can get from up here before I... They're even kind enough to leave the weapons I had. Okay, don't do that again, bud. Like an underground club. Oh my god. Bro, I gotta look down. Who put me? Who's putting the fudgekin? Fudgekin.
It all feels so familiar.
But this is your life, bud. And they hit me with fall damage. Alright, I gotta keep one eye on the floor, I realize, I've learned. Security team Alpha group chat. Alright, I just want to get over there to get that weapon that's over there, at least see what it is. Pokemon card. Here we are. What weapon is this, dude? 311 bat club. It looks kind of interesting, though. We're gonna give it a shot. Come on, you wanna do that again? 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 We gotta find where that's stemming from in order to. Yahweh.
A scenic route to the forest for a spot of brain hunting. Jolly good.
Escape the deeper. Where are these all? Where's Veronica's key? They put a lot of little stuff in here. What god is this? Inky?
Sorry.
Sorry. No, they can talk. They say stuff like help me and sorry. That's kind of wild, huh? Let me get that finished. Let me look at what this is. Let me Google what this is. Yep, looks like some inky vibes. Sumerian god of wisdom, magic power, goddess in water or something. Check out my Hattori Hanzo. Completely sliced. Here, but let me beat you with something you're familiar with. I know you ain't sleep. Survive, kill, rebirth, slay, feet, fury, angel, meet, devil? Nah. Huh? Yeah, that hurt, didn't it? Huh. Oh.
Okay.
Get on down there, buddy. Oh god. Get back.
You're back.
You about to get slicing. Whoa. Your head. Alright, I'm in a loop. Oh, got him.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Well. Your boy Dr. Madness, and we just ran that Dead Island 2 Howl's DLC.
For joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. It's Dr. Madness.
It's Dr. Madness.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness. Hey. Shout out to Tom Laundry. It's your boy, Dr. Madness.
It's Dr. Madness.
And we just ran some Dead Island. We're going to take a little break. Maybe we'll be back for more tonight. I just hit mute.
The doctor is in.
I just hit mute. Maybe some Outlast Trials. Radio Killer. Shout out to Salo. Thanks for joining the stream. We're going to be back for more. We'll take a little break. It's your boy Dr. Madness, and we'll see you soon.
It's Daytime Gaming with Dr. Madness. That ain't the DJ, that's my DJ, Corey Towns.
I'm still falling.
From all the madness, be right back.
Out the window with my wretched ass friends. I'm F-R-E-E, full nigga free. That means I ain't gotta worry about no full nigga cheat. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Out by hanging out the window with my wretched ass friends. Go.
Let's begin. It's Daytime Gaming with Dr. Madness.
Bitch, I'm G to the L to the O, big low. Got a trap, tin slam with your hoes. I ain't popping out at parties, gotta boot me for a show. He say, I be living fast, nah, pussy boy, you slow. Hey, we hopping out at red lights, twerking on them headlights. She say she can't come out fast, that means she's scared. I be pulling from the wind, in the summer, fuck out red lights. Ragging in the nigga, talk better, hold his head tight. What? Anyway, life's great, pussy still good. Still eating cake, wishing that a bitch would. Got my foot up on they neck as a bitch.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Club Madness.